And you saw it in our Push Alert this evening. The carrier jobs deal will actually only save 730 union workers here in Indianapolis. 70 managers will also keep their jobs. Now, more than 550 union employees will still lose their jobs to Mexico. This information is coming from a letter the union sent to workers today.
First, they were caught on camera stealing